Load then? Oh my god. I was about to say it loads quicker because it only shows two types of text, but then it showed three. So I just screwed myself over. Because I sold it to my hard drive.
And that's the song I'm working on. It's, well, it's my first one. I'm just starting out.
Listen. Are you? Let's listen then. That is epic, man. Do it again. I want to hear it. Yeah, go on X Factor or American Idol or Pop Idol or any other singing contest and you will get through. Right, there's one thing I want to do almost instantly, which is go down here. I'm going to ignore you completely and jump down here.
Usually it runs a fast service.
Go under here. Get it! Go under here, here. No! Under here. Which comes out here, which has a silver key and a chest, which has money in it. I think. I can't remember if it's money or not. And it is. And it's a pretty necklace. Ooh. What the hell? I don't know. I ignore you.
This is the
a bridge.
Nice.
A bridge.
Bridgy, don't you think?
That's funny. Can I talk to this woman? I want to buy a drink. I want to buy some. I want to buy some nothing. I don't know.
Shopping.
Buy some celery.
Rather sour. I'm going for a bit of an
go away. I'll buy some celery. Where's your celery? Celery. You got any other celery? Oh, you got no more celery. I'm going to have to buy a carrot then.
Furniture. Of course, it isn't much use unless
there's a weapon, please.
I've been advised against singing about furniture.
Wow. What the? What's going on?
I have bad news.
Oh, dear, you've been delayed slightly.
I'll be delayed for a while.
I'm going to get a job as a blacksmith then.
In the meantime, you should buy some new equipment and prepare for the challenges
ahead. I'm going to get a job as a blacksmith, which
you
said.
But you'll need money. If you need money, there are jobs to be found.
Yeah, no, I'm doing that now. Shut up!
Sale now on.
There's a sale on. Yeah. I won't. I was gonna off screen some of this, but I don't see a point. So, whatever leveling up or gold mining I do will be on camera. Which means I won't get as much gold as I usually do because I sit there for about an hour doing it. And that would be boring.
A good strike.
See, I run out of things to say already. Yeah. Sort of 4 minutes left of me now. I'll get some gold to buy some gun, a new gun. I'm debating whether pistols or rifles. I haven't decided yet. Might be pistols because they shoot faster and look awesome. It's an amazing story that. You bought a loot in a shop and bought it, that's why I became a bard. I'm a 2-star blacksmith. Good gracious. Who the hell said that? I'm gonna get some more jobs. New. Oh dear! I wasn't ready. I'm hitting it wrong. Oh dear. Right, I'm gonna do it until the 5 minutes drop and then whatever gold I have, I'll buy a weapon with. And that should be about 8-ish minutes. I'll talk to Teresa. Probably go to Oakfield or start the journey to Oakfield. Then I'll end it.
Nice bit of forging.
Yes, it is, isn't it? Oh, why is it so boring? I know how to speed this up slightly. Or make it seem better than just me talking forever. Put on some calming music. Not that one. Yeah. Sorry if you don't like my music section, I quite do. I know, I don't know. Something to listen to while I don't talk. Oh, that's getting mighty boring, isn't it? I thought I was on one battery again, my camera is on two. That's how you make a blade. Oh, it's been about 70 minutes. At full charge, it should last about 140 minutes, which is 2 hours 20, roughly.
Keep hitting it like that.
Yep, I am. I don't get, the higher ups rank you are, whatever, more promotions you get, the harder it gets to do. I'm surely the more you do a job, the easier it becomes. It's just common sense. I know how to use a hammer. I hammer stuff into walls regularly. I'm getting 128 per thing. I'll have to do this one until I fail, because I'll have like 2,000 probably at the end of it. The workhorse. What does that do? Get gold 10 miles per hour, I think. I don't know who did. Yeah, I ain't gonna do that. I'll do it when I fail. Also, when I've recorded this, oh, what's the date today? That's stupid. No, you failure. Well, when I've recorded this, I haven't actually uploaded Silent Hill yet. I can't believe I don't know what day it is. That's really, really terrible. Date. Well, it was a Wednesday, but it's about 2:30 a.m. So, the shop's closed. Is it closed? Please, there we go. Buy weapons. Please, can I buy a weapon of? Oh, look at that! I was naming it. Iron flintlock rifle. Damage 39. I'm gonna buy this. I'm gonna buy a rifle instead of a faster shooting thing. What are you doing? Sell a weapon. That. And that. What's my current? Oh, is that the thing in it? Wait for Teresa to come. Spin while I'm doing it. Oh, it's a jeweler. I'm gonna sell my bewitching augment, whatever it is I've got. That. Can't sell my bewitching augment. It is stupid. Hold up, I'm gonna buy something else. I've been walked past that about 9 times. You haven't even said anything. Still can't buy that. An iron hammer. I'll buy that instead. And sell my thing. Rushing me. I've got a hammer. Yes, go away. Teresa is apparently here. I'm here, you're not, that's a lie. Where the hell did you come from? This isn't the clock tower, it's over there. Right, there's 3 people talking at once and that's playing at the same time. You were saying?
Think about your life.
I can't see this. We're in a shadow for some reason.
Everything you've done. How many moments? How many memories?
Not much, because I've only just started playing.
Five and his men. They had just as many.
Yep.
And now they have none.
Because oh, thanks. Make me feel guilty, why bloody
you
don't
feel
you?
The weight of responsibility here.
No.
You will get used to the burden, as all heroes must. Come on.
I said no, the and you said you. That's not even know.
And certainly Bower Lake is in your debt. But to really see the impact of...
I really hope this cutscene lasts less than 5 minutes.
It has changed much since you lived here. Particularly Old Town, where you spent your childhood.
Yeah.
Never forget that even the simplest choice can have far-reaching consequences.
I might have to skip this to fill it in into 6 videos.
Look.
Good.
That is where Lucien is now.
I can't actually look for some reason.
The tattered spire.
Not letting me. Here we go. Please don't give me a really long cutscene.
The kingdom is a conduit for all the magic in the world, granting the kingdom's ruler a power so great he could bend reality to his will.
Yep.
On the day it was completed, and the first wish made, a light bloomed inside.
That's really soft.
Though its nature could not have been darker. Albion shattered.
I'm blind.
Centuries of civilization were wiped out in moments. Its people erased from existence. Some say that this was the first wish.
What kind of wish is that?
A hollow of corrupt world, and for a purer one to take its place. And now the spire rises once again.
Okay.
Lucien found documents which foretold the coming of one who would stop him using the spire.
Yep.
That is why your sister died.
Uh-huh.
And that is why you will face him.
To the death!
The cards have shown me this.
Come again.
Here. Take a look.
What? Wow, it's going to be amazing.
Each
I have to examine
them. Each
of
the three heroes you see in the cards is a step on the hidden path to Lucien's downfall.
Is it? I would never
and
have guessed.
The
yeah.
heroes, will itself is the key to the spire's power.
Magic.
Lucien's agents scour the land, even as we speak. You must find the three heroes before Lucien does, because you are...
What kind of, where's the story that explains why I should do this?
I've seen a vision of a holy ritual in Oakfield. Salvation, though bittersweet, is delivered by one
hammer,
of the
hammer, hammer, hammer.
Speak to the
hammer,
abbot
hammer.
Of the Temple of Light and see what you can learn of this pilgrim.
Yes, I will. Sweet.
The road to Oakfield will be dead.
Why is this so bloody dark? So yeah. I don't wanna. Screw you in the face. Items. Books and documents. Wow, that's amazing. Right. I'm gonna save there. And quit. And that's perfect. I've only lost about 3 minutes that cutscene. So yeah. Next time, when we play Fable 2, we'll go to Oakfield. Find the... Path of Light, something or other, to do with that, and blacksmith some more. So yeah, thank you for watching, and goodbye.